there's actually going to be a watching party of the stream. Actually, after Reggie does his thing in VR, a few minutes after that, he's going to actually.
All right, I started our stream. Let me know if you can see or hear everything.
So that'll be live stream, so you can watch that and whatnot to get your Reggie fix if it's not quite satiated yet. We'll also have a lot of post-Reggie action happening. The interactive tavern will be full of people.
Do you hear my voice, too?
Spinning magic wands and throwing pumpkins at your face, so that's fantastic. There's going to be a bunch of people in the jungle maze, so you can go ahead and get your jungle maze on.
Do you hear my voice, Maddie?
Try to go through with some friends, maybe try to time yourselves, see how quickly you can get to the end.
Now I'm not sure if I'm hearing you.
I've got a feeling there's probably going to be a party on the pyramid tonight. If you want to be there, you should be there.
Do you want to double check for
disc
me?
Disc golf is also going to be live. We'll have some post-Reggie disc golf going on for those of you that have not heard about that. It is one of the more popular places in alt space. I think we actually recently hit 1 million discs. Crazy.
What's that?
So if you have a Vive controller, you can kind of.
You are coming through in the stream.
If you use
Perfect. Thanks.
VR, you can hold the touchpad on the side. Or if you're on
I was hoping there was going to be a
Xbox A button or the mouse button, charge up the disc, and then
I was hoping there would be a
try to get to the
iPad or something in here that I could
fantastic
view stuff.
And also our latest
get up here. Here's the door. Something inside the door. Nothing.
After the performance is done, there'll be a whole lot of crap going on. I will be remind you again what stuff is going to be happening. So heads
up. Dude, I like that guy's avatar.
That's going to be pretty sweet stuff. And as usual, we'll have lots of events going on every week for Friday.
Oh, you can't go on stage.
We have another sketchy quiz going on. Now, of course, every week we've got Echo Space.
Oh, here we go.
VR, that is the spot to do it. It is hot. Awesome. Yes. Yes. And yes. Very good. For those of you that might be joining the public events, keep in mind that you can make a private version of the comedy club event that's happening tonight with Brent Weinbach and Reggie Watch. So if you have a Gear VR, you can use a Gear VR VR call functionality and make a private version of the room. You can also create
your
own desktop and make a private version if you just want to enjoy the comedy show with just you in front of a couple of friends.
No.
The front row stuff does extend the private events, which is absolutely awesome. And in general, if you want to make of your own, we have some information on how to do that. So definitely check that out. We've had users make all types of cool events from the language nights to SpaceX launches, which was very popular today. There was a lot of people trying to watch SpaceX, although I think the launch got pushed back or something like that. So that's wild. I was recently had some author readings, which has been absolutely crazy. So yes, lots of fun and events that we have every single week in All Space VR. If by chance someone is being disruptive in a public space and not having a great time, not feeling the vibe, being disruptive or unruly or otherwise a horrible person, don't forget you can block users if you want to block someone. We'll have alt space
up, Mike?
That'll be floating
How's
between
going?
All of the spaces on a constant basis, so we can tap an alt space user.
I think
for
my avatar is really short.
They'll
oh, he's looking right at me.
An alt space logo above their head when you click on them and see their name tag.
I need to figure out how to get that guy's
you can also
hair.
Hit us up via Twitter.
That's pretty badass.
If you're having a
cool.
good time, what's going on, what's happening. What
how do you like the Oculus?
A version of the event. And also
I like it quite a bit. I want my hands. They can't come quick
So, excellent.
Do they say when the touch is coming out at all or what?
As people are... starting
like,
to roll
second
in,
half of the year.
That's not bad.
December.
Wonderful.
Well,
you
yeah.
know, the ship's probably March, April next year.
When did you place your order?
Also,
I placed my Oculus order like 20 minutes
madness,
after it went live, and then I didn't get
madness.
It. So I placed the HTC Vive order, and then
Vive
I got that before the Oculus.
For such a long time. We actually first had Reggie
yeah,
Watts.
I got mine in 6 minutes
Jash Fest,
after it went live.
Palm
and I got mine like the first week of May.
Having a few
oh, nice.
That we're going to be so. Running through. Alt space, and he actually.
What kind of games do you
enjoy?
With I don't have access to the Oculus store.
Taste of alt Space VR, and it's very excited about it. Retro Watch, for those of you that don't know,
is actually not nauseous, a but real moving VR with a controller.
He knows exactly what was going on. He came to our stuff. He's like, "Well, you guys use the Vive, it's my house tracking." He is a VR head, so it's cool that he has that VR bug, that enthusiasm.
I've tried a few other things. I'm thinking about diving into Elite Dangerous, but I haven't bought it yet.
Eve Valkyrie is definitely one I want to try, but I cannot.
Hair touched, and I thought that was a magical moment. I'll never forget that as long as I live.
I know,
it was so magical. It was so amazing. It was like
breaking up really bad.
Catching it to break and.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Guys,
I know they have that revive.
Thinking right now.
Yeah.
I just got
sold out.
So, but yeah, I don't know if I want to fly on that since.
Absolutely. Ridiculous. So we're very
gone back and forth already with also, working.
No, I mean, we
right. Yeah, I'm hesitant to drop a bunch of money on something that's a hack like that you know
real deal.
Oculus could just decide. Hey,
it's not just for one thing.
Don't want to do that anymore.
For the going, it's gonna be a mistake. So we have to wind back here. He is also
The nice thing about the Oculus that I like is. With the Vive modes, you can teleport around, so I don't get really sick. But a few games I have played where I would use a controller to move forward or whatever, I definitely got a little nauseous.
Absolutely hilarious.
The teleporting, it works better.
It's just the dude, his delivery is just impeccable.
Yeah.
And I absolutely appreciate his style of comedy. So he will be hilarious. We'll see how he comes across in a fantastic avatar. That dude is... He's, absolutely cracks me up. So excited about that as well. So we have like some 1-2 punch of superstardom coming to the stage in AllSpace VR. And we are going to be looking at the numbers, but it looks like this will be the most attended virtual reality event ever. So we're excited about that. Yes, let's get cheered. The emojis, the claps, yes. I'll drink it in across the metaverse. Yes, yes. Very good. Yes,
good job, Matty.
We're getting hype. We're getting hype.
I wish we could be there. Apparently, there's one room that can interact with Reggie really Watson, cool whoever this guy is.
Actually,
and I would love to be in that room, the VIP room.
Feet and actually experiment with this stuff with us. That's been something special that we definitely don't take for granted. So definitely kudos to Josh, the founders there. It's been so amazing. Actually, Josh has a VR branch now. It's joshvr.com. You can go to joshvr.com, sign up there, keep up to date with the latest Josh VR happenings.
Is his audio cutting out for you guys?
Reggie, it did for a second, yeah.
It's not going to be the last time he'll be in VR. And we're also, as we make our way...
Maddie, when are you going to get your VR headset?
We're getting more and more people interested and intrigued about what this VR thing is about. So we'll definitely have more people...
What I love is walking around my room and then walking over the air vent, and then I get air blowing up on me, and I can't figure out... why there's air blowing on me in the virtual reality space.
And entertainment medium forward. So it's going to be very, very cool. Fantastical. Excellent. Oh, my. All right. We are almost ready to start, people. This is exciting.
Seriously.
But one more reminder out there. There's lots of events afterwards. So you don't have to leave once we're done. We'll have lots of events going on. All
apparently Reggie Watts is playing disc golf after this in AllSpace.
Space VR, if you haven't been.
And you can go join them.
Nice.
There's new stuff that's been added. Please check it out.
I'm going to whoop his ass.
Also, make sure.
Yeah, I want to.
Background noise or craziness.
I shot 300 yesterday.
You just can't
hold it in. That's awesome. That's a hard game. I can't even imagine using the mouse that you're using.
Put the mute button, dude. It's not hard. It's right down after you. You teleport, it'll be the lower left, so mic icon, click on it, it'll turn red, and that'll
probably actually why I'm able to
people don't have to do so well. You know, heavy.
Oh, you're probably right. You can be really stationary and stable.
You know, keep it to yourself. Yep. And also, I mean, if you're eating Cheetos or whatever, dude, we don't want to hear that mess. But it... And, yes, this is just super, super exciting. I don't even know how to contain.
He's using leap motion, so you can see his hands.
Isn't this just amazing, right? So yeah, just really thrilled, really thrilled.
So with the Vive, can you choose to have your hands represented by hands instead of the controller?
No, you can only. I think it does the default remote that I'm holding right now, which I think you can see, like, the remotes. There's Workshop, like, Steam Workshop changes that you can make. Like, I had lightsabers at one point. I think it carries over. Yeah, it is actually pretty sweet. They don't make the noises. But I think it carries over to Altspace. So if I were to choose lightsabers or hands or whatever, I could bring them into Altspace.
But officially... Thank you so much, everyone. Welcome. We'll be starting the show in just a few minutes. Hang tight. Get comfortable. Make sure you have a strong, whatever you drink it is. You know, it's very hard to put a Coke up to a VR headset. Get a straw, people.
He's lagging.
Last chance. Get your straws so you can actually drink during the show. It's very important.
That is very true.
If there's not 2 drink minimum, we're not able to get virtual drinks yet. But you just have to leave that to you. You have to drink, cheers. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Let's not get too belligerent out there, people. You know, keep it cool. All right. Excellent. Two drinks, not 2 bottles, okay? 2 drinks. Jeez. Get it right. All right, very good. Beautiful. I'm going to be back in just a minute, and we're going to get things started. So hang tight. Yo.
Space is pretty cool. I haven't done off space before today.
No, not at all. It's actually pretty sweet. They've got, it's got an open SDK. So you can actually make your own space, which I think is how like the disc golf thing came about. But they just did Dungeons and Dragons. They've got Dungeons and Dragons table. You can roll dice and that kind of stuff. It's pretty sweet.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep. Apparently, they just came out with this new thing called Front Row, so you can stream to multiple rooms, which is what they're going to try tonight. Yeah, I think they're trying to be the social media thing.
Yeah. Well, things go well. I was surprised for as much as, like, Facebook owns Oculus that they didn't have something like this at launch.
Right?
It was bizarre. Yeah. It's like, do you know why you spent $2 billion?
I read an article where somebody was basically saying that Oculus and Facebook weren't expecting competition. And
I could see that.
When Valve was like, hey, we're going to team up with HTC and here's our own headset. They're like, oh, shit, it's much better. And we didn't plan on having all these awesome features.
Yeah, well, there's definitely pros and cons because, like, right. The Oculus software compared to, like, Steam is just sad.
That's what I've heard, so, yeah.
But I went for Rift. I do like the ergonomics of it and having, like, the built-in mic and headset. And, It's pretty comfortable, but I really hope for version 2 they both copy each other's best features.
Yeah.
And build it up.
Yeah, I've heard the optics are definitely better in the Oculus, and then obviously, like you just said, the ergonomics are much better. It's the Vive is definitely a little heavy on my face.
Yeah. Yeah, the Rift is really comfortable. Everyone I've showed it off to, they're all like, where's my hands? I want to see my hands.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'm curious to see how the touch competes with the Vive modes. I think they'll probably be pretty similar.
Yeah.
I like how we're all black.
You don't get a whole lot of options. I was expecting more options.
No. Yeah, even, at least like different more sections to color, that would have been okay.
Well, I was
like the get or something to label it.
Yeah,
I was listening to some people yesterday that apparently knew the future or whatever of this program. They basically said that the developers are focusing on like this kind of stuff with RegiWatts first, and then they're gonna like add. Basically, you can model your own avatar and import it into this game. So it'll be interesting. There'll be a bunch of people that are modeling.
Didn't mean to teleport.
There'll be a bunch of people modeling 3D models and selling them and that kind of stuff. Which makes sense.
Yeah, because what is it built in? Is it Unreal Engine or what's the other? There's like too many engines. Everyone's building everything.
Unity and Unreal, yeah. I think this one's Unity, yeah, but I could be wrong.
Yeah, because you would think there would just be tons of stock, you know, graphics that you could just import.
Yeah. Well, the Unreal platform, I checked it out, and they've got a whole store on there. You, if you're a developer on there, you can upload your work and then sell it for whatever amount of money you want. So people are selling, like, physics plugins or weapon plugins or whatever, and you buy them for $10 and then use them in your program.
Yeah, the one game I got, Technolust, the developer, is kind of like a one-man show, the guy who made it. He started out basically just making, I think it was for the Unreal Engine, just making, like, design graphics to sell in, like, Second Life and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then he got on the VR bandwagon. He was shocked when he got, like, the DK that no one had made, like, a cyberpunk game. And he's like, I need to fix this. So
nice.
The gameplay mechanics aren't great, but, like, the environments in there and the music are pretty sweet.
Hmm.
What's it called? Techno Lust?
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentle people. How's everyone doing? What's up? Woo! Yeah! Leap motions, let me see the hands. Vibe controllers, let me see them bop. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, yes. Oh, I love it. I can feel the love. I'm being paralleled front row across any number of spaces. Don't even know how many, but this is really crazy. What's up, everyone? Welcome to Alt Space VR. We have a special event tonight. I am Bruce Wood, Nelson. Somatic Bruce, head of developer community relations, and it is a pleasure to be here with you. We are about to start this show. We're about to kick it off. We actually have
an
opening act that's going down with Brent Wine Blaggy's amazingly funny dude. He's gonna come out here.
It's a little laggy.
Thing started.
Yeah.
So that's going to be crazy. One last reminder. Mic open.
Get off the stage.
Background noise going on. Please.
No, I think that's the opener. He just wanted
to open. And make some very cool use of the emojis. Don't.
Your arm's really long.
Further ado, let's bring Brent to the stage. Get him a warm welcome, Brent. Come on out, man.
Woo! Yeah!
Hey, Brent.
Woo!
Hi, Brent. Realistic avatar.
Hi. Can't hear you.
Somebody in California, get that man a microphone.
Off to a good start.
Just take Bruce's. His is working fine, kind
of. Oh, no. Technical difficulties right off the bat. Well, I think he's supposed to be talking.
See you. Well, he's off stage, so... I think we're meant to stand by.
Oh,
I can see him.
Hey, see your hand.
Maybe. Maybe he's just gonna mime his show.
can people hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, you can hear me. Okay. Hey, yeah, there were some technical difficulties, and There was a delayed. Wait, is it? Who's that? Right there. Someone who looks like me? Different person. Who's the guy with the white shirt right there? White shirt. Oh, there's a lot of white shirt guys. There's a lot of guys who look like me. All right. So, okay, just to test how much you guys can hear me, I want everybody to just repeat. I'm going to say a word, and then just everybody at the same time at the count of three, repeat the word. Alligator. One, two, three.
Alligator.
Oh, interesting. It sounds like there's a pretty full room in here. All right. Well,
very unique
question. You can hear them.
Yeah.
I'm assuming how he come can't hear the private rooms.
No, he can't hear the private rooms. There's one room he can hear.
Go to strip clubs with other men. Right. Right.
Because we're all.
Pause. Who here is a heterosexual man who has gone to a strip club with their male friends?
Woo! Maddie's use of emojis right there.
Nobody. How about you with the white shirt?
There's no white shirt people here. We're all black. All
right, fair enough. Because I'm half Filipino and half Jewish.
You look white.
A lot of people ask me, who's Filipino? Your mother or your father? My name is Brent Weinbach.
Uh-huh.
You can tell a lot from a person's name, right?
Yeah.
What's your name right there?
Can't hear him.
Yeah. You with the black floating situation.
Guys, stop working the crowd so much. This is...
What's your name?
Reality.
Josh, what's your last name? Just say it. Just say it. Make up a last name. Is Josh?
You're ruining Brent's bit, man. Josh.
Seriously, Josh. What? Come on.
Josh Smith. Thank you. Josh Smith. Let me figure this one out. Josh Smith. Josh Smith. Josh Smith. Josh Smith in the house tonight. Josh Smith, he come from the islands. Josh Smith, big up. One love, Grant Lyon, reggaeton.
I don't know what's happening right now. All
right,
Josh Bruce. Smith, reggae beat.
All right,
Brent. So, Josh, see Josh Smith, smoke marijuana.
How do I spawn a tomato and throw it?
The big one, the big one. You are the big genius. Some living large. Josh Smith is living large.
This is not
fun with this.
I don't know.
your background is white.
Oh, you get closer.
Oh, I can touch his hand.
Suck his dick.
This is my impression.
Oh, hey. What's up, Jessica?
Something.
Can't hear you.
Hi, Market.
Hi.
I don't know how to describe it, but this is my impression.
We're in a comedy club. Shh.
Yeah, man, we was hanging at the show last night.
So we're in a comedy club.
Flying ass girl walking up the street. She looking good, too. She looked thick. She looked good, though. You know,
Well, this is the opening act, and he's really bad.
Fine, I'm thinking to myself, yummy.
I wonder if Reggie will get a custom avatar.
Yeah, he does. He has a fully custom avatar.
This is my impression of a man who does not...
he's also supposed to be fully digitized, so like his whole body is supposed to move.
Use phrases correctly.
We'll see how that works.
Oh wow.
Josh, I'm gonna ask you, what's a movie you did not like?
Don't use Josh again. He's awful. Someone else.
Lion King. All right, this is my impression. That's all right. He's entitled to his opinion. This is my impression of a man who does not use phrases correctly. Hey, you know that movie?
No.
You know that
what?
Movie, Lion King? That's a good movie. I like that movie.
What do you think? We're watching the opening act before Reggie Watts.
Like
he's on the stage. Do you see him?
Movie Lion King.
No, I don't see him.
You don't see the guy in the blue shirt on the stage?
Yeah, what do you think of the movie Lion King?
No?
You wouldn't know he's a comedian by watching him.
Yeah, he just looks like a regular guy, but he's on the stage.
More for me.
Do you see Maddie in front of the stage, like talking to him right now?
I got an acting
funny
job once.
Standing there, I don't see him talking to anybody.
It was a small role.
Try logging out, logging back in again, then.
I got an acting job once.
BRB.
Okay.
I got an acting job once on a TV show that takes place in the early 1900s. And wearing the period-appropriate wardrobe, I realized how difficult it was back then for people to go poo-poo.
It looks really
if you wanted
like
to
he
go,
has a giant
go pee-pee,
dick.
It's fairly easy. But if you wanted to go poo-poo, it was a long and arduous process. Back in the early 1900s, if you wanted to poop
this with a hand on it,
you had to remove many layers of clothes.
It's very abnormal.
You had to deal with suspenders. You had to deal with a tiny microphone taped to your necktie. You had to unplug the microphone from a battery pack. You had to wrap the microphone wire around your shoulder so that it didn't dip into the toilet.
His arm penis.
And as
teleported
you sat
me away
on the toilet uncomfortably,
you got too close. It's
a PA it would bang on the door, and he would say, "Hey, are you done yet, Mr. Weinbach?" And you would say, "No, I'm not done, and I need your help right now, Larry." And so then Larry the PA would come into the bathroom, and he would maneuver your body in various ways. Sometimes it felt good.
I don't know what's happening anymore. I thought he was talking about undressing in the 1920s.
Other times it felt different. But then Larry would touch your body in just the right place, and the poo-poo would come flowing out of you. And it would gross Larry out so much that it would make
him
go poo-poo.
His PA that touches him.
Mm.
It was such a difficult process going poo-poo in the early 1900s. It makes me think that people back then must have trained their bodies to only go poo-poo in the morning when they woke up before they got to the Warner Brothers studio lot.
What?
I don't think this guy is really a comedian. I think he's just...
All right.
I think he's just like Reggie Watts' weed guy or something.
Like,
you want to do 15 minutes before I come out?
Right?
Oh, his arm penis is back.
Are there any gay people in the closet here tonight?
Yeah! Oh. Now we're out because we applauded.
Maddie's gay. Maddie's gay.
Good. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming forward. Coming out of the closet is especially difficult for young gay men coming up after their straight fathers because of years of gender role expectations and history of what it means to be masculine, and a whole discourse of machoism and muscles and sweat and swollenness. That's why I'm very much looking forward to being a father one day, because
it's pretty gay.
I'm excited about the possibility of my son being gay and the opportunity I might have to react to him and telling me that he's gay. And for my reaction to be positive, progressive, accepting, and most importantly, cool. Not just to make his life easier, but to further cement my reputation as a cool dad.
This guy's like an awkward
so
motivational speech.
Tonight, what I would like to
yeah,
do
that's
is
exactly right.
I would like to practice reacting to my son coming out of the closet to me in hopes that by the time my future son actually does come out of the closet to me, and hopefully he's gay, I'll have the perfect response. How about it?
Okay.
A round of applause. What does it sound like when you guys actually all clap? I'm just curious if that
hasn't happened yet.
Noise at all. Okay. All right. Josh, would you be willing to play my gay son?
Oh my god, that's kind of loud.
Okay, great. So all you have to say
right?
is, all you have to say is, Dad,
nope.
I'm
Jessica's
gay.
Inside of me.
Nice and loud, and let's try. I'll try my react.
Can you see him now?
Say the team. Loud.
No.
You don't see him.
Dad, I'm gay. Go ahead.
No, I don't see anything. I see a white screen.
Huh.
Oh, I like that.
That's really weird.
That's good.
Did you restart?
I wonder why.
It's a good boy.
Did you restart your computer at all?
All right, that's one option.
Yeah.
Let's try.
We're listening to a really bad comedian right now.
This time, say. Yeah, let's just try a second. Just back, same thing. Dad, I'm gay. No, nice and loud. Dad, I'm gay.
Dad, I'm gay.
I don't even hear anything.
Oh yeah?
Can you hear me?
Prove it.
I hear your voices, but I don't hear anything that guy is saying either.
So far, his replies were, "Oh yeah, I like that." And, "Oh yeah."
More encouraging option. Let's try one last third option, nice and loud.
Not at this point.
Dad,
no.
I'm gay, nice and loud.
I wonder if you stay in here once Reggie Watts comes on stage, maybe you'll see it. I don't know.
Oh, you gay?
I think I'm right, more for me. For that at least.
Yeah.
More for me. That was his willing callback that you did the more for me earlier. I don't know if you guys caught the more for
That's
me.
That's more for me right there.
It was his impression of a guy who doesn't
try
phrases well. So you don't like
one last
more for me.
Here. I don't think it's going to really work, actually, but I think there's maybe a little bit of a delay, but
stop it.
I kind of want to see what happens if I orchestrate the crowd to do something. Do you guys want to try to do a participatory thing where everybody in the room...
This is going to be terrible. Any sort
right,
of
I'm
participation
a thumbs up
is not going to go well.
A thumbs up
no.
robot right there.
No.
All right. So,
hey, Jessica.
If I wasn't a stand-up comedian, I'd be a full-time musician. Tonight,
why don't you try to go to one of the public rooms and see if you can hear him there and then come back.
And you will be the orchestra. All right? So
that might work.
The
I don't know.
Here. You guys know.
So if you hit the triangle here, right? And then you scroll. Let me see.
You will be the brass section. All right. What point to you? You will make this noise.
Hmm.
This guy.
Okay. We're gonna practice. Okay.
Oh,
remember, they
get a drink while you do this.
Point to you, you want to respond to that appropriately, right? All right. Here we go. We're gonna practice. Ready? Here we go. This sector. Here we go.
We can't hear it. You're
Do you
bad.
Think the room where you can participate is actually like it's actually kind of a good time and people are laughing, or do you think it's just as terrible?
It's right, probably just practice. As terrible.
I really can see it going either
All way. Right. This middle section of the audience will be the win section. When I point to you, you'll make this noise.
No, really?
You're the win section. Get it? All right, and make it sound wet when you do it.
Mm.
All right, this last portion of the audience here will be the
vocal ensemble, the
choir. Okay.
Like,
when I
That's
point to you, you will make this noise.
That's today's comedy, fart noises.
All right.
I don't know. Should we go check out the public All right. room?
Are you know where this is going?
Well, there's only one public room that he's interacting
gonna
with.
Do it
it's
anyway.
Probably full.
I know. Some of you don't. I know some of you don't like classical music, but
yeah,
tonight we embrace the arts, and we'll see what happens. Uh-oh.
What the hell is he doing now? Sign language?
Huh. Well,
I hear this choppy audio cutting in and out. Hey, what city do you think this is a picture of? Is this Vegas?
Where? Up here?
Right above the one-way sign.
Yeah, could be Vegas. A very pixelated Vegas.
Hey, look at the
Vegas.
Painting over... The painting right above the cube, the pool table rack, the billiard rack.
Yeah, it
kind of looks like a dick in the lower right corner of it. See like the two balls in the bottom right and the shaft going straight up? You guys see it?
Yeah.
Picture of a bird with a dick.
It kind of does look like a quail with a big dick.
Massive dick.
like 90% the size of the bird itself.
All right.
All right, Brent.
Get off
the
stage.
Fuck out of here.
Can't even hear you anymore.
He probably like muted himself and yeah.
Well, his head's cocked to the side.
The situation is.
I'm wondering if he has his VR headset off right now.
Probably.
Maybe he's crying.
I wonder if there's any like staff with him like that can tell that the audio is just absolutely abysmal, and you'd think that they'd have people monitoring this because it's kind of like a big deal in terms of
he's gone.
I wonder if it's just load.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. They're trying out a new technology. All right.
Yeah, before you guys came in, they said that people were joining at an alarming rate. They were like, hopefully the all-space servers don't catch on fire.
It
you
looks like they did.
They're doing a show, though. To multiple rooms that they would try and prioritize the audio of the people presenting.
Yeah, you'd think the audio would be the thing for sure.
Yeah.
I wonder where Jessica went. Let's see.
Did she log off? There's not many places she could go.
And she's not logged in right now.
Okay. Yo!
Hi.
What's up, people?
Hey, Bruce.
Your audio's not better.
All right. If I can break up. Okay, excellent.
Dang it. I really want to hear what was going to go on with that last bit. I don't know what happened. It was, I'm stuck here. I don't know if he's like, you know, there's a technical problem or he's dead, but I want to thank Britt for his contribution here. It's been fantastic. He's wonderful.
Their servers are super laggy. I can't even access the front page.
Fantastic. Dude, what do you feel? How do you feel? I feel pretty good about him? Yeah? Good? Good?
No. I felt sad about him. Very, very sad.
Beautiful. So
embarrassing.
We got some things right now. There's a lot of people that are in, but there's a lot of people trying to get in that are experiencing technical difficulties. We have a slight intermission happening here. So hang tight. It's going to be fantastic.
Kind of sounds like Matt Darcy,
also,
doesn't it?
Hey,
who?
This is Beta.
Matt Darcy, our friend Matt Darcy.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Something that's never been tried before.
And his avatar even has dreadlocks, so
we
I'm just
appreciate
picturing
your
Matt Darcy.
as we try to brave this ridiculous frontier of weirdness and meta-ness and VR technology here. So thank you for your understanding. love all over Madrid. Lots. It's great. Wonderful.
I'm guessing that's setting down your headset and controllers on a desk.
We're going to get these things.
Does it look like he's giving me a BJ?
I want to go ahead and wobble.
Brent's behind us. Oh, now he's in front of us. guys hear me? Hello?
What happened?
Hello? Oh, come on. Hello. There we go. Hey, can you guys hear me?
Such a faithful audience.
Can you guys hear me?
Yep, I hear you.
Cool. I had to restart for some reason I couldn't hear.
Randy's sound checking at the top of this guy's bit.
Oh, man. Now I have Jessica's problem. I can't hear either.
Oh, weird.
I kind of envy you a little, though, with this guy.
Well, that sucks.
No, I can't hear him either. He hasn't made any sound.
Well, no, but I have a white screen. I have a white screen. I can't see anybody on stage.
I like how Reggie's warming up for us, and he doesn't even know it.
Yeah. Maybe they just cut Winebox's mic and just let Reggie go. It's infinitely more entertaining already.
Yeah.
I'm so sad. So sad.
You look really sad now.
Yeah.
It's like sad Kiana.
I'm just sad I can't hear Reggie now. Why is my chaperone box not the right? The fuck? Why is it way over here? What the hell? Really? My chaperone box is like changed in here. Anything cool happen yet? I just see a white screen.
Bruce has just walked out.
Well, that sucks.
What? I don't know that it started.
Reggie? It's like he's right in my ear.
Can anyone hear me?
Yeah.
Hey, I made it to an empty room. Or not empty.
Hello?
Is it coming?
It's pretty empty. It's to capacity.
Yep.
Damn it. Damn, I can go to a public room and I can see it, but I can't go to a private room. Are you guys watching things?
Yeah, we're watching.
Ooh.
It's still Bruce up there.
I go back to a public room.
No, it's still good.
No.
God, I know it's 1 minute later. Might as well speak for work.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, it's streaming on YouTube if you want to watch it.
I can go to the lobby when it's all done and watch it on the main screen there.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, they really need to do something at the room size limit. That much, make bigger rooms or something.
So, how is everyone this evening?
I like look at the video, the camera in a normal action.
Is this where the event is actually?
Staging room.
Are you guys gonna hop around the rooms and try to find one of them? Maybe just stick around here.
I don't know if you can just put the last available one.
Stage!
No.
Who was the guy GTA that was on stage earlier is the question.
How'd you get
He was really bad.
So weird.
Do you have leap motion?
No, no, jokes.
Mason, are you using leap motion?
In the maze room.
Where is it?
Yeah. There were a lot of bad jokes.
Is that how you have hands? Leap motion. Yeah. No.
So what do you call a cow with no legs?
Milk.
Don't know.
Hillary Clinton?
Close. Ground beef.
I like milk.
What do you call a cow with one leg?
Peggy.
Steak. What do you call a cow with two legs?
That's a rough crowd here. Shit.
Clean beef. What do you call a cow with three legs?
What's with all the cow jokes, man?
Try to.
Whole set.
What do you call a cow with four legs?
Oh,
shit. I saw that.
I saw, yeah.
There's like 1,000 people in here. Did you guys see that?
Yeah.
No, I missed it. I was doing my cow joke spiel. Come on, at least three of you laugh, so at least we're having a better night than they are.
Why are you down here? Why are you down here?
I'm sitting
on
the couch.
Why not?
Okay.
Wow.
Hey, get up places. There.
Oh, shit. Hey, there.
Oh.
Come back, man. Hey. Do some comedy or something.
What's up, dude? What do you call it when you give money to a bison? A buffalo.
Hold on. I gotta find a clapping feature here.
Waka waka.
I gotta find a mute feature.
There you go. All right. Hey, if any of you guys are colorblind, they have these in chroma glasses. I just picked up some today, and they were fucking amazing. I guess the first day I've ever been able to see colors, and it was just
they
nuts.
Do work.
Yeah, they do. Cool. Like, I got the computer glasses ones, and they're not as strong as the tinted ones. But I'm a network engineer, so I'm on a computer almost all the time. So
those ones are yellow tint.
No, they're blue. They have like a blue tint. I look like fucking Bono when I wear them, but at least I can see color. Yeah, they I want to give it to like the UNICEF or some shit whenever I wear them, but it's like watching I don't know, Wizard of Oz, I guess, like when everything goes
through that awesome
Technicolor. I couldn't fucking believe it, man. I between blue, purple, and royal blue.
So we didn't see those beforehand.
It was just all like I see like primary blue. I see all green. I forgot we have like the shittiest yard because we have 8 different breeds of grass. I never knew that. That was weird. All the shit you just really just don't pick up on when you
still
don't
going.
See everything.
Can't see in 3D. I would walk into like Avatar and I found a glass and be sitting there and be like, oh, this sucks.
How do people get down on the ground? Is it like, is that related to where they're
sitting? Sitting in a chair.
Too.
I think if you enter standing and then sit down.
I'm Jesus.
Hey, maybe you can get on stage that way.
The Ascension.
Jesus to the re-Jesus.
Oh god, your hands backwards. Oh, wait, no, it's not anymore.
They had like 20 of those
officially, so that's my quote unquote joke, which is not a joke at all. It's just it's a horrible life experience I had. But I love you all. I'm glad you were able to sit and share with me. It's a great to have a thousand people participate in my virtual therapy, and I definitely appreciate that. All right, very good. So without further ado, I think we are just about ready to have the man himself. Hold on, let me verify we're good. Oh, we're good. Oh, holy crap.
You're not all right. Good at all.
It is my absolute pleasure to introduce this you're wonderful playing man bad whose hair has touched mine. It was a magic moment. Believe me.
Increase your buffer. One
only musician, beatboxer, comedian, and otherworldly being of creativity, I would like to present with all due respect, Mr. Reggie Watts. Come on to the stage.
300 board murder.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Hey. Oh, yeah. Maybe his audio won't be bad.
Yeah, it'll still be crap.
Oh, on the same stream.
Wherever they're streaming it from ain't working.
He's in slow motion.
Some girl do a dance like that, where it was like the robot with animation. It was kind of nuts.
Yeah, applaud in slow mo.
Hello.
Hey, yes.
I feel bad for this guy.
Well, you know, you're doing something like really kind of different, so.
He's already done it. Yeah, if you go by like the website.
And he just teleported.
Yeah, but see, there's
time lord. Like you can do that.
Like if you're, he could not be just talking and looking at us and shit. There's no way.
First
like,
time
you don't
in
have
VR,
any idea
bro.
What he's doing.
Guys, we're making history right now.
Is there somebody off stage there?
Whoa! Oh, shit.
Yeah. Do comedy.
Yeah! The robot can fly on stage.
Do cool. Comedy.
Yay. Oh, you got shot back.
Oh, Reggie's frozen. He's frozen.
In carbonite.
Nah, man, it's part of the act. He's a genius.
Robots can fly.
I got a little room space, but it only gets me about here.
Oh, no, crap, I got knocked
yeah,
out.
Yeah, you're,
I run don't think Reggie balance. Watts is live.
Well, he's sort of live.
It's a trick.
It's a trick.
This is how you get hurt in VR, man.
Tell me some jokes!
Why did the chicken cross the road?
To get to the other side.
Oh, you heard that one.
Joke killed me when I realized
I've heard that one before.
That's crazy.
Why did the chicken kill himself?
Because he couldn't hear anything in the Reggie Watts concert?
We got some tissues.
Hey!
Can you hear me?
Tissues. Way.
Hi. Hey, all right, cool.
Hello. Okay.
Junto desne.
He's a weeb. Getting better.
Good.
Looking Japanese. Good.
Well, let's get started. So thanks a lot for meeting me here. This is, what's really great about this is that this is the beginning of snow. Really excited about crap. See your actual controllers flapping around. That's really nice. I just wanted to test out some things. I'll make sure. Okay, great. Great. Okay, great. Awesome.
You want to know what they use for motion tracking, though. It's kind of cool.
Probably Kinect.
Okay, great. Awesome. Thank you.
No, it's Let's something else. I forgot what it's called.
Yeah, it have to be a bit bigger scale, though, because he's probably on an actual stage, you know?
You know the horrible thing about... No, just kidding. Just kidding. No, I'm really excited. Hi, how are you? What is this?
Trickery!
I love it. thanks a lot for coming. So I want to do a couple songs. Time we met here, we were talking about different songs, and I think you're going to really like this one on Twitter. A topic I should sing about. So I'm going to do a little quick. We're just all calibrating this. Okay, so you guys ready?
Yeah.
No.
Give us fucking do this shit. All right. Can you guys hear? Hello.
Hello.
Okay, great. So imagine what yourself and where are you? And you, dude. Okay, so that's it.
Lost in your uncle?
Calibrating. And 1, 9, 5, 2, 8, 3, 7, 3, 1, 2.
He's got a mixer.
Okay, here we go. This is it for real. Just Cal, Cal. Thanks, thank you. Thank you, 998 of you. Great. Yeah. Do you think about things when you're thinking about things when you think when you're thinking about things? What you doing? What you hey? What you gonna say when the hey? Everybody needs you. What? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. So, yeah, how many of you guys are from Houston?
Everything's a bit choppy.
Not me.
Live
no.
Boo. Houston is, Houston's got this, like, weird vibe, you know, about, like, how, like, how, like, when you're, like, you know how, like, guys, do you, like, now, like, when you're,
like,
on Facebook, you know, I'm, like, you're, like, you know, like, I just think about Houston.
What?
no. yeah. So I was talking to this kid about me, and he was like, "Hey, man, how you do that?" Well, it's easy, you know. First, you start with a bio-initiated protocol recapture. It's recaptured. Then you recalibrate the recapture back into the wild. You isolate it, allow for at least 24 hours to pass by. Similarities which tend to develop. But I will say this: you're a little the fuck I'm talking about, nigga. Anyways, this next song, this is on the internet right now, and so on of the internet.
Wish we knew. All right, that was kind of cool.
What? Oh,
okay. The answer is the internet is dancing.
Can we get more frames?
So, that's okay, Todd. Just guessing. What is it? Are you like it is now? Okay. This is it, for real. Here we go. Okay. Welcome to the internet.
Oh, man. I still can't see it. I can see it in public rooms. All right, go back to a public room. Bye.
Bye.
I would like to load into a room. Oh, okay. Well, this is not working.
Okay. Okay, I guess I am going to attempt, let's see, I can't get to the show, let's go to the after party. Can't even log into the after party. I hear it though. Unfortunate. Well, now I can't log into the public room either.
Weird.
Well, that sucks.
How's the show?
You still see the white screen?
Yep, white screen. Again? Don't see him.
The audio is still cutting in and out on me.
Yeah, it's.
Is he doing music or a comedy routine or what?
Both. Just normal music stuff.
You're still
In the UK.
Oh my God, I can see him.
Cape Town, or Namibia.
Yeah.
You'll re-
Chris.
Okay. Hello. Okay. All right. So, anyways, this is. Here we go. I just so. Anyways, I who do you guys know who James? Okay. So I want you, this is see if this reminds you of anything. Oops, that's not. Oh, by the way, I want to try this out on you. It's just this is extra. Okay. Chop, 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 chop. Chop 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 chop. Just thought you'd like that. Okay, so here we go. This is this. I'd be fans of that. Do that. Do. So what is? I'm picking my nose. That's weird. That's look at that. She's putting her joystick out of joystick glasses. Yeah. This camera. All right, enough creativity. Yeah. Next up. That's the perfect reaction. That's what we're going for. Fine. Anybody from Montana?
No.
Okay, how about Cleveland, Minnesota?
Detroit.
Seattle. San Francisco. Oh, okay. All right. Do you hate it? Do you hate it? SF, right? Okay, good. You're like, yes. Absolutely. Without a San Francisco song, this is about from the market and things and traffic and telephony towers across the bay. Programmers, this is about SF. Okay, go. No, that's wrong. No, no, that's not it.
It's really loud, though.
It's not that loud, but the audio is starting to break down for me more.
Yeah, it's definitely broken up, for sure.
Thanks for inviting me. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, thanks for coming, man. See ya.
Very much.
Yeah.
Come on.
Woo!
I got, up with those,
Veggie.
Up with that, I'm what's up with those people? What's up with those people? So, Seth, Kirby Felstein, skin, Spatzel, Pheasant, Casey's, sort of being, what scenes, you can't,
what?
And, gerade du dich kennen, ach, die Video, hitte nun Fluch haut, ich, ach, du to free, to, da, die Dico, to, to, to.
So, that's next,
linguistics.
Reggie's being Reggie.
I got a really medium quick one after that, and this must be tight standing or being complete head and shoulders. Hard. Because your head and shoulders make up the entire face, but it's really crushed against each other. All right. People familiar with Appomattox?
Appomattox. Abraham Lincoln. In the house.
Yep. Okay. There, okay. Okay. Okay, here we go. Dragon, but the dragon disappears from wasn't. I saw the sword. I never knew the found. I did not know the glancer and kick him in the nuts. Kick him in the nuts. Take some time to be free. What it mean in peripheral? And I don't know, but you can. When you, I will tell you all your glory. Know yourself have disappeared. No, wouldn't me be when the he acts so me pity eyes distress mind the short and if you take it as long as you don't fuck a creep fuck you look good tonight and me in their sight extra long over all of the place and what it means to you've got to know the rest of the words, but here's. So I hope you got. And let's come on. He literally wouldn't Woo! Be here. No, I'm exception wrong. That's why I can do. I can do this. I can do this.
Dance.
That's classic. Come on, Eileen. Saying in that song, come on. Okay. I think I will. She let me. I will. Here we go. We got Disney at Anna to finally his diaries. You know the guy with the clock. So on to a late show movie.
What?
Maybe. Okay. Take a break, guys. If you know, can't see now. He will be there. Thing. Just go for oh, there he is. Hank will help you, and this will be working on safe or app, and they're offering vodka drink, wine. Yep. While I'm doing this, if you guys, I gotta do something else, get some drinks. Back over there, an outsega. So you guys come back and have a guys kick back and have the bartender back. Here we go. This yours. Okay. I think. But, oh yeah. It's be here. Maybe I can sit. Gonna basically world where you can actually have to go to work. This is the way they look like. You're gonna be really soft. So you're gonna really try it out. Yeah, I like them. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Look at that. Oh well, that guy knows what he's doing. I like what he's doing. Okay, guys, look up here. Short people that are in here.
And my children.
Here, health, not children. And right. Oh shit. Oh.
Down. Yes, understand. Listen.
I got one last quick thing. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much. Like to give it up to the sound engineer, back of the club, wherever.
Audio sounds.
Yeah.
Great. Now.
Oh, right there. Right there. He's right here, in actual space. Hi. Oh yeah. ET phone home. And I'd like to give it up to the Neuron team. Where are you guys? All around. They're all around you right now. They're in your space. like to give it up to Brent Weinbach. Ladies and gentlemen, Brent Weinbach, who performed here on this stage for you as a warm-up, one of my favorite comics. Beautiful minds, beautiful minds. Also like to give special shout out to all the people who helped make it possible. Jash, without the, you know, the Jash flavor, the power of Jash, we wouldn't have known about it. Also some of our associate partners, associate affiliated partners, over partnerships, elements of surrogate partnership for the Alliance. Want to give it up to our partners. For the Surrogate Alliance as well. So, big round of applause there. Okay, so for my final piece, oh, there's Linda. Hi. Oh, sorry, I went too far. So for my final piece, say hi to Linda, everybody. There's Linda. Hi, Linda. Linda's so nice. And she just floats. She's just like a ray of light that just floats like a balloon in the air. It's a nice, safe cardigan that's not buttoned up, and just a wonderful, wonderful lady, wonderful person. Great, great hair. Love her hair. Hi, yes. Love her hair. Oh, nice. Feels good, right? It's nice hair. Yeah. How about the other side? Okay, good. Oh, here's another person examining the avatar. Okay, great. Well, anyways, Linda, thanks a lot for joining us. Also want to thank it up to the Robospheres in the audience. The Robospheres, we got four of them over here. Say hi to the Robosphere. Hey, we're the Robospheres. People say we Robosphere around. Okay, yep, good to see you guys. Also, dual propeller head over there. Great person. Yep. Yeah, give it up, dual propeller head. Let's look at that. He can wave his hands in the propellers and it still doesn't damage them. It's amazing. Yeah. And I also want to give it up to our robot, humanoid robot avatars as well, with the triangles on their chests. You two there got some non-triangle chested people as well, robot people. Got some people in the back, colored ones, really nice. Oh, thank you. Also, you've got these children in the front, as always.
Yeah, that's nice. What a nice boy. What a nice boy.
Okay. All right, so for the last song, thanks, guys. Yeah, let's see what happens. This is the last song, and this is me thanking you for being here. Thanks for being a part of this whole situation. The people that we can't see in the room, want to say hi to you guys out there, wherever you are. Big ups, Chuck Woolery ups. And check out my new Nirvana poster over there. Okay, guys, let's do it. Okay, shit under there, so please. No, guys, what? You guys are the worst. Okay, fine. I know. You're like, oh, I don't know. Okay, here we go. This is it. One, two. Fuck, I always count it and then I forget it. Okay, here it is. Okay, thank you. I'll see.
Thank you.
Triangle and go to Reggie Watts plays D&D with four people.
Where is the bonus here?
It's one of the first things.
All right.
Go on your audio settings and Windows and turn down games.
Ah, poor Bruce.
Definitely ambitious. Definitely had a fair set of challenges, but in the end, I think it was definitely well worth it.
Dude, did you just
and,
kick somebody
with a creature such as Reggie on
yeah,
stage?
I just see him kick somebody.
But just a special moment. So thank you for joining us in this first step forward.
It would have been hilarious if they accidentally missed
Angie.
Kicked Reggie.
And bigger and smoother. Next time as well. It's going to be great. As a reminder to everyone that is out there right now, make sure to check out some of the stuff that's going on in AllSpace VR after. A lot of the spaces have like post-Reggie things happening in them. There should be some fun stuff and interactables and maze and disc golf. So check it out. Be lots of fun there. We also... want to give big props and thanks to Jash and the partnership there. Again, you can go to jashvr.com and get more information about future VR things that will be happening with Jash and what they're up to. We have some equipment before with Jash down here in SoCal that they're using, so this is definitely not the last that we'll see, so it's great.
Awesome. So that is fantastic. And big, big thanks to everyone that came on.
People heard 800.
Thank you so much for joining us for this crazy, crazy event that we have. And be well. All right. Later.
Hey, Bruce.
Yeah. All right.
Drinks in my house. Drinks. Let's go party at my house.
Just to pay in Bitcoin, please.
I'm gonna actually message Lisa and figure out what's up.
I saw you hiding in the floor, man. Look at me. I know what you did. I know what you've done. House of Cosby's. Hey, thank you.
Hey, Josh, I'm glad you were able to make it.
Pretty
funny.
Next weekend.
Cool. Thanks for the invite. Yeah, I'll have my vibe.
I know.
Hey, yeah, we won. Yeah, I'm talking about Harlan. I think I'm going to throw
one. When do you get your vibe?
I know. I don't know. Yeah, that's funny.
Tomorrow, awesome. Hey, everyone. That's awesome.
Hey. Yeah, we can hear you.
Hi, Lisa. Hi, Lisa.
You should get that guy in Rick and Morty.
We got a couple of rounds of sketchy quiz.
That's pretty cool. Justin Rowland was there.
Oh, was he there? I didn't even notice. I was in a room watching myself.
Yeah, that's what they were saying at the end.
Oh, that's pretty cool. So, are you supposed to do D&D or something after this?
Yes. Yeah, I think
just
so.
Just a stream?
Yeah, if it's just a stream.
Yeah.
I see. Okay.
Wait, Koopa came in here. Where is he?
Yeah, that's what I thought it was going to be at first.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh, have a seat.
He's live.
No, not in the screen.
Here's Gaben for bringing us VR. I want to give a big shout out to Gabe Newell, for sticking with us.
Praise the Gaben.
All hail.
Praise be.
All hail, Gaben.
Gaben be praised.
Yes. All hail.
All hail Palmer Lucky. All hail Palmer Lucky.
You're Palmer Lucky. So on Facebook.
That's not going to go over as well.
I know. I just did it.
All hail Palmer Lucky.
I wanted to.
Hell, I would have done the same thing. A couple billion? Sure. Facebook? All the way.
Yeah,
it worked out real well for him.
You know, if I was offered $2 billion, I would not hesitate to take that. I'm sorry.
I don't blame
you. Your anus.
Yeah, on a personal level, I get it, but in terms of what he's been saying, it's not working out. Yeah.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's
cool.
Supposed to be.
Isn't there post Reggie stuff supposed to be happening?
God bless David. Praise Valve.
That was some good music.
Hell yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah, that guy's pretty good. He's funny.
Yeah.
Yep. Fluent in quite a few languages, too.
I love how we're just so amazed by the novelty of what this is that we're just, like, hanging out. Doing nothing.
Hey, could be doing sit-ups, guys.
Can we all just start doing sit-ups right here now?
Claim to do sit-ups instead. Does that work?
All right, everybody.
No, we need to see it.
I think you
sit up by
the fire.
Up to your head. I think
we should sit right by the fire.
Oh, hey, sit-up guys doing sit-ups over here.
Sit-up guys. Yeah,
sit up on each other. Look, oh, it's man. Like a human seesaw. Like a teeter-totter.
It's like you guys are doing. It's like you guys are doing sit-ups into each other.
Don't forget to mute your mic before you do sit-ups.
Yeah. Wait, you don't want to hear my exertions?
Well, this went full throttle real fast.
You know how much prep DMD takes, right? I got a setup for like 30 minutes, right?
It's a straight up Home Depot toolbox going down right now, boys.
Mike might know who I am. Well,
I'm very glad I worked at Lowe's.
To get word on when this is starting, I know that they have to, you know, transfer Reggie from where he was performing over to where he'll be playing.
They're moving so into a
show. You mean Reggie doesn't just live here. Like in the?
No,
internet?
Why? Why'd you gather us here?
You must all be here for the gangbang, I presume. If you could just follow me behind the big screen, we can get it started.
Bang bus VR. All
right. What do we do? So we're here.
These guys. I see where the dirty birds are. These guys behind the screen with me. All right. Pick a buddy. Let's do the buddy system.
Oh,
who's
shit.
My guy? Oh, sit up, guy.
You get nothing on this.
Yeah. nothing.
Oh god.
I like how some of you guys are riding real low. You got the right idea.
Oh yeah.
I think I'm gonna leave you guys to this.
Taking it easy.
Wish I could crouch. Or jump. That'd be fun, right?
Nope. Now we all go to leg. Is there anything in there? Oh shit.
Oh yeah, it's all hearts right here. Bro. Yes. Oh, guest 573583. I'm gonna have to tell my mom about you.
That was quick.
That's it for my end. Bet you was stuttering all night. Nothing worth living for anymore.
Walking back. You can never top that.
That's what I'm doing.
Whoa, hey. He's staring deeply into my eyes. And this is weirdly making me uncomfortable. I'm like...
Getting weirdly aroused is what's going on up there. It's nothing.
This is like... the movies. It's just like the movies. Don't get...
It is, oh, Jeebus.
Man. You got like an audience pressure.
You're a surrounded, sir.
Do I hear some music? Nothing's happening?
I mean, if it's something you want to fix immediately, reboot alt space.
Whoa.
For you, if it's not bother and you're just willing to...
Oh my god, Bear, your neck is broken! Your neck is broken! What do we do? How do we fix him?
Someone resuscitate!
Bear!
Oh, are we pokakiing Bear, or are we trying to help him? I can't tell.
Oh, we're doing both!
Sit up guy, sit on his feet so he can.
Yeah,
sit
where'd the sit up guys need them?
Bear, we barely knew you.
It was working for like
You guys are reenacting when Jon Snow was killed.
If a bear breaks his neck,
let's all take a selfie with bear.
It's doing a rail off his dick. If a bear breaks its neck in virtual reality and nobody sees it, did it really happen?
Oh, fuck.
Is music playing for anyone else?
But I haven't heard back yet. I think they're kind of like...
Nah, no music.
Getting ready. Hey, buddy. In the personal bubble. Do you mind backing off a bit?
Hey, guest. Slide on back.
Thank you.
Lisa.
Thank you. Do you want me to hang out here, Lisa, and you can shoot me a message?
Sure. I don't mind staying in here for a few minutes. We're all at HQ kind of unwinding and everything. I'm totally happy if you're here, too. How's everybody doing tonight?
Woo!
Reggie mother effing Watts. That's so cool. Thanks everybody that attended. I think Reggie's kind of dismantling from VR right now, but looking at the live stream channel when I went in, it looks like he's going to be on. We'll just have to wait patiently in here. So really excited you're going to be watching the live stream with us. And oh my gosh, it's so cool to have so many new people here. By the a round of emojis. Is this anybody's first time in Altspace? Any new? Oh yeah, we got some newcomers. Thank you. Welcome. Welcome to Altspace. I'm Lisa. I'm the community manager here. If you keep on coming back, you might see me from time to time pop on in here. And I'm screaming so loud, I might be taking over the sketchy quiz that Carl's doing in the other room, but that's okay. So how many of you saw Reggie?
Woo!
You guys saw Reggie?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was brilliant. That was super brilliant. I was completely blown away by it. Are all of you guys also D&D fans, or are you just Reggie fans, and you just love the fact that he's doing something new? Okay, we got some D&D fans.
Yeah.
Oh. Heck yeah. You know, Mike over here also plays D&D. He hosts some of his own games from time to time. If you're into D&D, we do quite a bit of D&D programming here. You'll see some, actually, at allvr.com/events. We've got a couple of one-shots going on next week we hope you can be a part of. And you can also always start your own one-shot as well. So if you're into D&D and you want to start an event, go for it. And create your own, bring three friends or just see who shows up and start to have some fun with it. So anyhow, I'm going to jump out. I'm going to, you know, definitely go on, mingle, meet some friends. The live stream will start once Reggie is ready to hop on over to the table. So thanks so much, guys. It's so great to meet all of you new people. Take care.
Bye. Bye, Lisa.
Take care, Lisa.
Bye.
Bye.
Take care.
Bye, Lisa.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later. Bye.
She was really hot.
If anyone is curious about D&D in Altspace, feel free to...
Yeah. I love how rectangular her pants were.
Somebody impaled the vibe controller in him.
Oh my god, Bear is even worse. What'd you do to him? Bear!
Somebody impaled the vibe
controller. Oh my god, Bear!
Straight through his head.
Bear! I barely knew you.
It was jealousy. I took Bear as a lover.
We could organize something.
Sit up, guy. He must have known about our affair.
Necrophilia. I think a Rift user got him.
Vive controllers. He's been impaled.
Yeah.
The range of jealousy.
Oh, I just hit my wall. Oh, somebody. Oh, yeah, there we go. Ring that Vive controller on his, ooh, yeah. I see what you're doing there. I see what you're doing there, guy.
Yeah, you probably need to turn around to get the most benefit there.
You want to switch?
I run events on most Sundays around 5 p.m. I won't be doing one this Sunday as I need off, but next Sunday I'll be running the second mod.
Cool. It's funny. Are there spectator spots as well, or?
Oh, yeah. It's just like this room, except in the D&D room up on that stage where the screen is, there's the alt space, candy table, SDK app. So the six people who are playing around the table are all standing
in
all this tavern space that you watch and listen.
Right.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, my last couple games have been pretty good. The other thing is, I run my games for 2 and 4 hours, so there's always a couple people who, you know, hop in, hop out. So even if you show up to spectate, there's a good chance that, you know, if there isn't already a seat open for you, that I'm going to appear sometime during my game. Kind of sly.
Cool. Right on. Thanks a lot, Mike. Does anybody ever run Shadowrun?
What dice does Shadowrun use?
D6. Nothing else.
Well, I mean, the table has a D6, so if people wanted to run Shadowrun, I mean, the table's... You're going to have Dungeons & Dragons-based miniatures and Dungeons & Dragons-based tiles, but I don't know
much about Shadowrun. Well, there's orcs and stuff, so that might work.
Sure, Shadowrun's got, like, fantasy and cyberpunk elements, right?
They're still dead.
Yeah, it's absolutely what it is.
So, our official events that the Alt Space staff who are DMing, we're always going to do 5th edition D&D because Wizards of the Coast has been really good about working with us, and, you know, that's the system that we want to advertise and specifically what the table is made for. But if a group of people wanted to play something and the table would enable that functionality for them, there's absolutely nothing wrong with that.
Hey, I have a question. So you mentioned an SDK. Hey. Does that mean that developers can write their own stuff for Alt Space at the moment?
Yes. Yes. 100%. They already are.
Ooh. Okay.
So someone could make a Shadowrun table if they wanted. And if anyone ever makes a table for playing Fantasy Flight games, Star Wars, with, like, all the different dice, you know, feel free to let me know because I'll come play.
Oh, that would be awesome. Yeah, that would be really cool.
Fan of that system.
All right,
what's going on here?
So hypothetically, that would work if anybody wanted to mimic any game, like Fantasy Gothic, like a tabletop miniature style.
Be able to hear this?
I don't know how like tabletop war games would work out, but
because
you're doing like precise measurements, like when you get into like Warhammer and. Battlefleet Gothica, right? I'm pretty sure Battlefield Gothica is also rulers on the table, kind of precise measurements.
I'm sure you could do it, it's just a question of UI.
Yeah, it's just how you'd execute it. I just can't think of a great way to execute it. That doesn't mean somebody else couldn't. I'm a big fan of... I've been playing Star Wars Armada, which is another Fantasy Flight Games Star Wars product.
Yeah, it's a good one.
And it's really good. And that one's got, like, a static ruler on it, and so does X-Wing, so, I mean, you know, stuff like that can
right,
be.
Right, yeah.
But I know someone did Cards Against Humanity. It's Holograms versus Humanity. Someone made an SDK app for that. Sometimes you tend to get in a room, you feel
on the bottom left in your menu. Right. Where can you find the documentation?
We got Boss Monster. What's that, Marcus?
Where can you find the documentation?
For what?
The SDKs.
I'm sorry. Yeah. There's information on the website, I believe, and obviously there's a lot of people communicate about on Reddit about it. AltSpace has its own subreddit. Then Voices of VR, I believe, is another Reddit. There's a lot of people. Alt Space stuff comes up on there fairly often. I don't know a ton about the SDK stuff because it's way over my head. I just like playing with the stuff that people make. I'm far flung from being somebody that can develop it or knows how it's developed.
So it's developer.altvr.com apparently.
Thank you.
But yeah, there's definitely information on the webpage about it.
I see there's a SDK presentation space as well.
Yeah.
There's a whole set of rooms called under the developer title, and a lot of users kind of gather in those rooms and show off things that they've made and talk about how to execute things that they're trying to do. So, you know, we're definitely supporting that community. We want people to make stuff for Altspace.
Hi.
I'm Eric.
Full Metal Jackass? Are you a Full Metal Jackass?
Is it possible to develop things like, changing your avatar or something like that?
Well, not in the traditional SDK way, but there are users that you're going to see that have abnormal avatars that aren't part of, our featured customization options. Those people are tweaking things on the client side in their files to achieve some of those avatars. And I can't tell you how they do it because I don't do it. And it's not against the rules. Well, those users aren't getting in trouble or anything like that, but it does run a risk. Those users sometimes run into issues when updates come out. You know, things can break for them because they've tampered with files on their side.
You're saying if they make a change client side that changes everybody's client?
No, it changes. Well, they're making a change, I think, in their registration files or something like that on the client side, and then it's altering their colors specifically. But everybody can see the colors that they changed.
Okay.
You know, it's not changing anybody else.
Is it just colors or actual geometry?
Just colors is the only thing I've seen people achieve.
Okay.
How about things like adding a flag from where you're from floating above your head or something like that? Is that possible?
I haven't seen anybody alter any of the textures or anything like that around their avatars. But, you know, obviously the number one piece of feedback that we get from the users of what they want is more avatar customization. So that's really prominent on the radar right now as what the users
are. Yeah, in the full room, it's hard to distinguish people.
Sure. Definitely, you know, being able to give everybody a sense of individuality with a large slew of options would obviously be, you know, really cool and something to strive for.
Are you going to allow Steam Workshop modifications or no?
I haven't heard anything about that yet, but I mean, it is available on Steam. You know, the Steam does support a very powerful modding community. So, it's not like Altspace's developers and stuff aren't aware that potential exists. I just haven't heard if that's in the cards right now or not. Might be you see that space used for SDK developers as well. I mean, something could get going there for, you know, to advertise work and things that people have created. And some of you are first-time users here, like you came on tonight to check out RegiWatts. That's so. Now you're getting
a
feel for everything.
A few days ago, but this is the first time I've actually logged on properly.
Cool.
My second time on.
Yeah, I mean, we've got a lot of new users tonight, and that's really great. For the first time. Oh, sorry. Go on.
Unfortunately, I had to watch RegiWatch on YouTube because I couldn't get in on VR. It seemed to be too many people.
They fixed that about halfway through, but then I was in a room where the audio was just cutting out really badly, so I ended up exiting, going back in, and it stuck me in a room where the audio was better. So I think the more instances there were, the more problems there were.
Yeah, this is the first time we've done something on this scale, so... you know, now we know how the gears are turning on it, and you know, next time we approach something that's be able to hopefully grease everything a little bit better and make it easier on everybody.
So, what kind of testing did you do before this event? Like, on a lesser scale, how do you prepare for something that big?
It's obviously difficult to prepare, and you never know exactly how many users you're going to get. there was a lot.
Did you do live events like this before on a smaller scale?
Yes, on a much smaller scale.
Okay.
Much
is this smaller. The first time that the front row before.
Is this the first time the front row?
Who's Reggie Watts?
Reggie Watts was the performer that just just finished up, like, you know, about a half hour ago. And you know, he's
before...
Sorry, Jay.
Were the live shows before? Were they limited, like, to get a ticket and eventually?
Yeah,
like,
it was,
you know, just
call it. One room.
Reggie Watts is the guy.
It was first come, first serve. The tickets were more. Okay. It was less a ticket system. We had a ticket system in place, but it didn't so much guarantee you a spot as let AltSpace know how many people to prepare for.
Sucks to be
so
right,
it was
but
still
then
very
the room
much
would fill up and not let any more people in.
Right, man, exactly. Now tonight was the first time we did this front row thing where the stage got beamed into all of the overflow into the room. And you know, but it was working great.
I don't hear nothing.
When
I don't hear anything.
Room,
I don't hear nothing, buddy.
It was fantastic.
I can't hear this thing.
Cool.
Okay,
system.
So you had a single room like set up that was kind of getting the direct feed, and then all
after
the other rooms were just like satellites.
Yes, the stage was what was projected into all of the additional rooms.
Right, okay, cool.
Yeah, it was definitely a neat idea, and, you know, I think it's going to serve things in the future in a really great way.
Sure.
Do you know how many users you have
somewhere?
Yeah, got to start somewhere. But so you guys know, for the first-time users, there's almost always a member of the road team, which is what I'm part of, in the welcome space at almost all hours of the day, every day of the week. So when you're coming back in the future, if you have any questions or feedback or having trouble with something, you know, you'll always be able to find one of us there. And you can identify us by putting your cursor over us, or for Gear VR users, clicking on us. And you're going to see the little AltSpace symbol next to our names in the name tag.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, thanks, Mike.
Yeah, no problem.
Do you know how many concurrent users you had tonight watching?
I do not have an exact figure on that, but I was keeping an eye on the display over the main banner, and I saw it get into the 700s there, but that might not be accurate. That might not be everything. So I don't have a specific answer on that, but I imagine there's going to be a press release about it, and, you know, that'll probably be posted on Reddit as soon as all those metrics are compiled.
Awesome.
And still waiting for word on this D&D thing. Sorry, guys. I'm keeping an eye on it so I can let you guys know as soon as something gets passed on to me. Maybe Reggie needed some additional time to decompress.
That's weird. It was just playing for me and it stopped.
The screen was?
The music just quits.
It was.
It's still playing. Like, I see him. There's what? Him, a chick, and a dude with glasses right now sitting at a table doing interviews.
I didn't see anything.
Oh,
great description.
But it's just music I hear. And this is coming up with Reggie, Zach, and Becca. Twitch.
Working for me.
Yeah, see,
dude, I saw
just
full
music.
Video. It was just playing, and then it stopped.
All right, I'm going to bounce around and see if I can get it to load for me.
It just went black now. There goes this cut for me.
All right, there we go.
You have to rejoin the room?
Well, I'm getting... Oh, it's just a static image that I'm seeing right now, not like an actual...
See, it's just black now for me, and it says Twitch down in the corner.
Yep, I would say that it's not officially going yet. But my image changed. Before I was seeing like a shield with an A on it. Now I'm actually seeing them sitting around a table with a Dungeon Master screen.
So I should reload?
I see him introducing their characters, showing a game map.
Mark McGuire, Dragonborn Wizard.
He's a really smart fucking person, apparently.
Yeah, I just reloaded the room and I can see it too. Everyone should reload the room.
I didn't need to reload.
I'm going to boot in and out really quick.
Wow, I crushed my UI.
That's yes, so I hear.
We're partying, fellas. Fuck yeah, we are.
This is my first time out here in VR land, so I'm trying to get everything situated here and figure everything out.
Yeah, so you have the Leap Motion and the Vive, right? Because I can see your hands occasionally.
My
They are probably
talking to me.
And
he's probably
muted. I can't click on any of the menu things anymore. Did you try reloading?
To the bottom left, you'll see like a mute button. Like a microphone.
I can't click on anything.
Yeah, I mean, check your icons, and if the
Yeah, I had to completely exit out and start again.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah. I'm good. Can you hear me?
Sorry, I guess I got to alter far is the only way I can figure out how to leave without being able to click on menu items.
Yeah, I had to do a task manager and then exit out. So it worked for me.
Yeah. I think I'm just going to give up and go to bed. It's late.
Yeah, I'm out in the same boat. It was fun.
Yeah, exactly.
It's weird. You're in the next room over, yet we're talking in VR.
Yeah.
Sure.
Wait.
Oh yeah, look at that.
We need
I hear an English accent over there.
We need a selfie for the road. Ready?
Oh, there it
is. All right. Oh, now it's going over there. Bye, bye, controller.
Taken.
Jeez.
Good.
Nice.
So how do you get it?
Alrighty.
Are you Swedish?
Alright. Yeah, I'm out. Okay. Exit out.
Like with the Vive. No.
Why is this so laggy now?
Hello.
I love saying your mom jokes to your own brother.
My mom has said that your mom jokes to me.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Our mom doesn't even know mom jokes exist, I think. I mean, she's cool as shit, but I don't know if she would say your mom jokes.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. She's pretty
hip. Yeah. I'm like 40, so our mom's kind of old. I don't know if our mom is seeing White Man Can't Jump. My mom is cool, though. I talk to her about everything. Talk about politics, sex, everything. 40? Yeah.
Is that why you're a robot?
I don't look it.
Yeah,
I actually don't look it in real life, but you wouldn't know it. So. But I seriously don't look it here.
Yeah. How'd you get so orange?
Yeah, you just... I mean, you look like a 9-year-old robot.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth. No single Thank you.